Hello, students, how are you? Como vocês estão? Espero que vocês estejam bem. Vou explicar para vocês no nono ano, semana 5 do PET volume 2. Let's go! O tema é Let's talk about Paralympic Games. Vamos conversar sobre os Jogos Paralímpicos. Queridos estudantes, nas próximas semanas vamos conhecer um pouco mais sobre os Jogos Olímpicos e Paralímpicos e atletas que são exemplos e buscam sempre incentivar o esporte como forma de inclusão social. Activities. Leia o texto a seguir. O nadador Daniel Dias será o novo embaixador dos Jogos Escolares Brasileiros, JEBS. Confira a reportagem disponível na página do atleta. Daniel Dias is the new ambassador of JEBS. To continue encouraging new generation of after retirement, Daniel Dias is the new ambassador of JEBS. After the announcement last Tuesday, 12 were first that he will retire after the Tokyo Paralympic Games. Swimmer Daniel Dias accepted a new mission at the invitation of the Special Secretary for Sport of the Minister of Citizenship. Marcelo Magalhães, the multi-medalist, will join the team of ambassador of the Brazilian School Games, which will be held between October 29th and November 5th in the Olympic Park of Barra in Rio de Janeiro. It is a joy for me to be a part of this greatness of ambassador, comments Daniel Dias, who will have Arthur Zanetti, Olympic champion in artistic gymnastics. Mauren Maggi, only Brazilian Olympic champion in the athletics. Jack Silva, champion in beach volleyball. Serginho Endiba, both Olympic champions in volleyball. And André Domingos, Olympic medalist in athletics. Mayara Guiar, double world champion in judo and twist Olympic medalist. And Flávia Saraiva, highlight of Brazilian team in gymnastics artistic. Throughout his career, Daniel collected impressive numbers. There are 24 medals in the 3 edition of the Paralympic Games. Beijing 2008, London 2012, and Rio 2016, 14 of which are gold. In addition, he climbed 4 times on the world podium, 31st on then champion. In the Parapan American Games, he took the 33 golds of 33 crowns he disputed. He is also the only Brazilian to receive the Laureus Trophy 3 times, considered the Oscar to sport. Member of both athletics since 2010 and awarded the highest category of the program, podium since 2014. Daniel had an investment by the federal government over these 10 years that exceeds €1,037,000. Even after retirement, the swimmer will continue to dedicate himself to promoting sporting through the Daniel Dias Institute in Bagança Paulista. And now, also as ambassador for the JEBS. I have always made it very clear that I followed an example, and today I'm happy to be an example for many children, says Daniel, who started in Paralympic swimming after following the performance of Clodoaldo Silva at the Athens Games in Greece in 2004. I hope that we can continue to influence positively, showing that they can achieve their dreams and goals, regardless of whether we have a disability or not. We are capable of accomplishing great things, he says. At 32, Daniel Diaz has congenital malformation in the upper limbs and the right leg, and competitors for this five class. We all have dreams, and sport is a beautiful tool that teaches us that it's possible to achieve our dreams and our goals. Above all, it goes beyond medals. Sport teaches us to be a champion in life, he adds. Coletividades 2. Releia a reportagem sobre Daniel Diaz circulando o link words, os conectivos, e responda. What was the new mission Daniel has accepted? Qual a nova missão que Daniel aceitou? Letra B. Quem inspirou Daniel Diaz e qual mensagem ele quer passar para as próximas gerações? 3. O que Daniel Diaz quis dizer em sua fala? We all have dreams, and sport is a beautiful tool that teaches us that it's possible to achieve our dreams and our goals. Above all, it goes beyond medals. Sport teaches us to be a champion in life. Número 4. Pesquise 3 ou mais atletas que superaram diversas dificuldades e desafios e são ou já foram exemplos de vida e superação para as pessoas. Pergunte aos seus avós, pais, familiares e assista aos Jogos Olímpicos e Paralímpicos para conhecer mais atletas. Quais foram as que lhe chamaram a atenção? Who are your favorite athletes? Escreva um parágrafo sobre cada um, contando sua história de vida e a mensagem que quer passar. Vou fazer uma pesquisa, né, pessoal, para vocês estarem vendo sobre os três atletas que vocês pesquisaram com seus familiares e vão descrever aqui cada um, ok? Para essa semana são essas atividades. Fiquem bem, pessoal. Bye, bye.